Hey everybody, it's Junior FM. Welcome back to Let's Play LittleBigPlanet PSP version. Into the Thieves Den we go. Once we get in there, we should be able to get the genie's lamp. Seems like there's what, maybe 3 levels per world or so? Yeah, there's not many. I mean, it makes sense, but I don't know. Whatever. I'm not really sure what point I'm trying to make. Just on the law of averages. Ooh, frame rate just dropped on the PSP a little bit. Yeah, duh. Monkey said he did. Okay, we'll have to clear him from the path. Yeah, he'll be able to smash that brick wall down. Whoa! Smash my ass. Oh, I thought it was like an automatic thing. No, it's just taking its goddamn it just opens up when you get close. See, these are cool worlds that they're able to do that they didn't do in the PS3 version. Bring that down. Follow this guy. I mean, it's nice that what the fuck? Let me through. Oh, I have to go up here and then drop in. Or okay, well, let's get in this way. Okay, I see. Right? Trapped? What the hell? Let's go around, I guess? I don't know what's going on. Might as well see what's up here. Prize bubbles. I know I probably said this, but it's nice that they have worlds that they didn't use in the PS3 version. I mean, we didn't go to Arabia. We went to India, but not Arabia. Am I really getting stuck here? What the fuck am I supposed to do? No, you could go back there, okay. I feel really dumb. What in the fuck do I do? Full fucking time, Jesus. I don't know if I screwed up or just was I not fast enough for the game? I don't know what the hell happened there. Getting frustrated. Well, at least we made it through. I knew we had to jump into this basket, but it just didn't seem like I could do it. Oh. Push these things. Okay. Okay, I see how that works. Pause that one. Get it stuck. Gives us time to get through. Perfect. Cool. Simple puzzle. There's the key. Walking right to a trap, huh? Looks like a trap to me. Whee! Not a trap. Oh, that's an actual item. Okay. Can tell those one of those... Wait, all the fake keys, or the level keys, are actually more shaped like, made out of, like, cardboard or something. There we go. Bring the key. Of course it won't be this easy, right? Of course not. Of course I knew it wouldn't be that easy. I just said that. That can't be that easy. Ah, crap. Thought I had it. Oh, okay. Try this again. Oh, I could have just jumped all the way down. That would have worked. Almost made it too. Whatever. I don't know what I did. Oh, it looks like, okay, that's what I did. I got these to move up and down. Right into time. Whoa! Shit, almost ran right into that. Yep, I ran into that. You do have to just do what I'm doing. Damn, that sucks. Be super quick. Yeah! Are you cheating? I wish. I don't know. Yeah, there's a key. Okay, it looks like it's one special level per world, maybe. Whoa, almost jumped in the fire. Something I really wanted to do. Oh, crap, come on. That. What's that? Quickly before time runs out. Okay, we made it. Not so bad. Yep, I was like, there's gotta be a reason that hole's there. Of course I get stuck in the stupid geometry. This one. One problem I have is geometry sometimes. It's stuck on it. Come on. Stuck in the stupid slopes. Just get in there. Come on. There we go. I guess you just have to run all the way out. Oh, crap. Nope. Run. Run! Holy shit, that was close. I think I was on fire for a second. The angle. On. Jump. There we go. And I jumped right into that one, I'm thinking. That wasn't so hard. And there's an item I could have gotten. Oh well. Could still get it if I wanted to. I went all the way through that? Holy crap. There we go. Cool. No, come back. I wasn't ready. There's the monkey. Oh, okay. We're back to... Oh, we're back here. Okay. Grab onto the monkey. Take the key. Come on, let's grab the lamp. I mean, the key. Oh. Oh, we have to get the lamp down, okay. Get it down. Get the lamp down. Faster. Just have to avoid his crap, okay. Okay, at least we got it down. Glad I kind of reread what he said. So I was looking for like a point on him to like jump on to kind of disable him. Oh, good. Magic lamp sticker. And I need that to get out of the level. Alright. Not too shabby. We'll do the bonus level since I unlocked it and probably call it a video. Come on. At least we made it through the level after that rough start. It's really tempted to restart the whole damn video. It seemed like nothing was working. At least it did, though. You know. Rugs and kisses? Oh, Jesus. Okay, lateral thinking. Something to do with ladders. Oh my god, these puns. So bad. Load faster, please. Race. Okay, so now we do. Oh! Nero's there's fangs on him. Oh, I'm kind of remembering this now. Oh, there's bubbles in here? Oh, wow, it's like its own level. Oh, yeah, there's checkpoints. I forget there's some levels like these. Ah! Thought I could sneak through. Of course not. Careful. There we go. Not doing too bad. Not doing great, obviously. That was close. Okay, checkpoint. These... Oh, what the? Get up there, goddammit. There we go. Just gotta jump at the right moment. Getting too antsy, I guess. God, if I would have fallen right there, I would have been pissed. It's like a... Doing okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, bullshit. I just got smoked. Didn't realize there was smoke there. Probably from a different part of the level, too. No. Ah, god damn it. Kill me. Man. I'm doing terrible now. There we go. See, yeah, it's smoke from a different part of the level. Or is it? Yeah, it's mostly from this part, I guess. Whatever. Jump, sack boy, jump. Even though I'm a sack girl at the moment. I forgot I had long hair. Come on. It's momentum, dude. It's annoying. Physics, come on. Work with me. Doesn't help the PSPs. There we go. We made it, got some points. Woohoo! Doing a little jig. Not sure why, but why the hell not? Riddle me this. And there we go, that's the level. Okay, next time we'll do Rugs and Kisses, so until then, see you later.